It's a bit murky this morning. We've got a woodpecker here. He's rattling for his mate. I've seen a couple of theirs, but don't know if we'll be able to call any this morning. But the beauty of this place is you can't hear a car. Birds singing. One or two curlews about. You get woodpecker again there drumming. Just lovely to be out, not see a soul, not to be able to hear cars. I mean, up here, you can hear dawn chorus in the morning. I might record that. Little blue tit up there. There's all finches up and down these edges. It's just a pity I ain't got a decent camera with me. I'm gonna be getting one it next week or so. So I'm hoping to come up with a 4K camera and get to go. I just bought myself a drone, so I'm having a go at flying that over. Just have a look at landscape and that. And just hope I can call a few wares to put together a little bit of film. Just to show you know, it's no good trying to get up to Ayres. I mean, you can, I can anyway, but you're better off calling them, fetching them to you. You get some decent shots, and I'll show you that. Right, I'll get on a bit, we'll see if I can see any Ayres. As I say, it's a bit misty, but it might clear when the sun breaks through. About an hour or so I'm going to get a go.
I'll be there. city